We've actually just listened to Camilla sing Rule the World. It was pretty amazing. She did a great job. A lot of pressure. She's got a great choir in there singing with her. But we've been here recording the orchestra for the last couple of days, and today is the last day with the choir, and they're singing on about six of the songs on the record. I must say, it sounds great as a classical song. It really does. And if I'm honest, it is one of my favourite songs of ours, this one. But I thought that was fantastic.
Well, I'd heard mutterings about this artist that had been found that was an amazing singer, beautiful voice, amazing singer. And I sent a tape and I had just one or two songs on it that were gorgeous, beautiful. I thought I fell in love with her at that point.
Put into words really how much pressure is on. She's 21, you know, and she's in a studio here, big studio, making her first album. The amount of pressure, and you know, it must be getting to her. And she's been a real consummate professional today. And I don't know, I'm getting that old parental feeling with Camilla now, where I've just wanted to do well and people to like her.
Probably the second or third time I've met Gary, we were talking about possible song choices and stuff, and it was really exciting all. But we were just playing some stuff. Gary was playing me through some stuff that he thought would be wonderful, and I was just singing along, you know, just reading my music. And about halfway through a song, I realised who was accompanying me, and I forgot the words and I went completely out of tune.
I think she's talented, and I think people are going to enjoy her music, and it's great to give her a chance. And you know, I'm hoping to sort of launch her and step back and she'll fly, and off she flies, you know. And I think it's going to go great. I've got high hopes.
She's worked really hard. It's a much harder job than people think, and it's a lot more work involved than people think, because all the pressure is on her shoulders. She's the one who has to perform, she's the one who has to get it right, she's the one who has to work incredibly hard, harder than people realise to be a singer. It's a very, very tough job. It's down to you, it's all on your shoulders.
You know what, as well, I don't want to sign a million bands. You know, this is all I'm doing at the moment. I'm obviously busy with Take That, but other than that, I want to get Camilla launched now, and you know, I don't want to do 10 things a year. I want to do one thing every 2 years, maybe. I certainly don't want quantity, I want quality. And so for now, you know, this is all we've got, but this is very, very important to us.
She's got a fabulous voice. It's a very high voice, so it's difficult sometimes to get a definition in high voices. And when you're singing very high notes, feel, of course, is very difficult. But she pulls it off. She does it extremely well. She's very, as I say, she's a very hard worker, and she will really, really work at something to get it. And because of that, you get this thing of beauty that you listen to. But the final thing is a thing of beauty.
Excited about people hearing the music. I've got high hopes. I want to see her on TV a bit, and I'm pretty buzzed about the whole thing, to be honest. Every bit of the process, the choosing the songs was great fun, because you know, I've not been exposed to that much classical music, and I've really enjoyed kind of learning about it. Camilla knows more about it than I do. She's done a great job of choosing a lot of the songs, and it's been a bit of a puzzle, and here we are nearly at the end of the process now, and it's been a lovely little journey. I've really, really enjoyed it.